good afternoon. This wasn't easy to find. I paid for it with a lot of my men.
No worries. My boss will compensate you greatly. So, how are things on the Lower East Side of Gotham? I hear you're dealing with a vigilante in a red hood that's been causing problems in your operation.
Well, that's none of your concern. I'm not here for small talk. Do you have what we agreed to?
Fine.
Good. Oh, and you might want to tighten up on security around here. Two of the Falcone buildings just got gassed.
Thank you. You don't know, do you?
Know what?
I know where Lois Lane is.
Where?
She's in the Falcone warehouse by the old pirate ship.
Calling out to the League. Everyone meet at the pirate ship by the Falcone building.
Superman.
Where is she, Lex?
She's fine. As long as nothing happens to me.
I'm tired of playing your games.
You never give me credit for trying to help the human race.
You only try to help yourself.
Please, Kal-El. May I call you Kal-El? Care for a drink?
No.
Suit yourself, always on duty. Now imagine this. If you could take a photon of light and attach a particle to it.
I'm tired of hearing your ideas, Lex.
Now hear me out, think of the applications. You could attach a message to the particle and send it on a beam of light into space. Or attach medicine particles and bathe the body in healing illumination. Or you could attach particles of kryptonite and call it, I don't know, kryptolite.
Throughout the years, I have let my thugs have the pleasure of this, but not this time. They never quite get it done right anyway. I think today I'm gonna do things a little bit differently. Today I'm going to take care of this myself. This time, It's my job.
Eight months of torture! Constant combat. It was his favorite weapon. He never tried to look for me. That wasn't my fault. No.
Captain Cold.
Thank you. Greetings, fellow Americans. Superman hasn't gone missing. He has abandoned you. He finally got tired of solving everyone's problems. But you know what? I am glad. Because I remember a time when people flooded the streets right in front of LexCorp. And you know what I did? I would go down to that crowd and pick one of you to work for me and build a better tomorrow every single day. Nowadays, these so-called heroes only bring destruction and chaos to our homes, to our friends, and yes, of course, our families. If you elect me to be your president, you won't have to worry about the building falling down on you because some man in a cape was trying to protect you. So come November, we will
reclaim
what we made ourselves in the first place. So vote for Lex as your president.
Sir, there's a problem. The case at the safe house, it was taken.
Well then, it looks like we're going.